Rebecca.
It's the live finals.
It's week two of our live show, so let's talk to our judges. Good evening, Simon.
Yep.
Who stole the show for you tonight?
Anton. Followed by Che, followed by Louisa.
Okay. Okay, and Cheryl, Reggie and Bowley are coming up. What can we expect?
We can expect everything and more.
Oh, love that.
Rita, who's been your favourite tonight?
I'm so proud of Kira for taking, you know, a risk and actually just proving herself. All my girls are doing amazing, but there's two more left.
Yeah, you have, you've two more.
No, it's crazy. And Nick, all your boys have performed tonight. You happy?
Oh, didn't I? No, I thought they all killed it. They were great. I loved them all. I can't pick a favourite.
Nick's done a fantastic job this week with his boys at
MMA. You have, actually.
He said, during the break, he said that I've been really great.
So apart from your boys, who else has stole the show for you?
Ollie Murs.
Oh, thanks, nice. Really. Very
thanks,
nice. Thank
thanks,
you.
Thanks,
you're
judges.
My favourite.
Rita, it's back to you.
Coming up next, we have someone who is amazing, and she's my girl. It's my girl.
Monica.
You've forgotten, haven't you?
No!
Yes, you have.
It's
Monica.
Who is
it? I'm joking, it's Monica!
Hello?
You're right, thief?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, well, like, it's weird not seeing the kids from the youth centre. Like, I'd be working with them tomorrow.
But this just shows them that you have to pursue your dreams.
Yeah, they must miss you as well.
And also, I'm doing Beyonce Crazy in Love.
You have to try and top your last performance, no pressure though.
Oh, thanks.
Got me looking so crazy in love.
Beautiful, beautiful. How's it feeling?
I feel like the melody's boring, though. It's all the same. If I've got 2 minutes to save myself next weekend, I'm just scared. Is that going to be enough?
I hear what you're saying, but I think you're wrong.
Let's just listen to the original.
See if there's any sections that we missed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that bit.
That is so much better.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I just got chills!
Oh, no.
Yeah!
That's what we want!
Are you thinking full-on dress?
I don't do dresses. So I'm a bit apprehensive about wearing one.
If you're willing to just try, we'll get somewhere.
OK, so this is the dress that I'm going to wear.
Oh, my God, I can't wait for people to see you in that!
They just got to own it.
Yes. Probably more nervous about the dress than the song.
Definitely bringing the heat to the X Factor, babe.
Oh, God.
Boom!
Monica Micah!
I look and stare so deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling and my pride is the one to blame. Yeah, I still don't understand just how your love can do what no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love got me looking so crazy. Looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy, my baby. I'm not myself lately. I'm foolish, I don't do this. I've been playing myself, baby.
Very sexy. How did you feel about that performance?
Be honest.
At first, I was like, oh, wait, I'm in a dress. I'm in heels.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Just going to get something.
You do look hot. But for me, I loved it. Your vocal was great. But for me, it was the first time I've seen nerves come through your performance, which was interesting. And I was wondering why maybe it is that you're not normally sexing yourself up. But this week, Reinvention Week was reinvention. I would have loved to have seen you pod back. Maybe, like, hardly any makeup, your hair back, and just vulnerable. But the sexy thing works for you, honey. Get it?
Monica, I didn't love it. I hated it.
Oh.
Monica, honest to God, seriously, I hope the public forget this tonight, because everything which I loved about you, which was kind of real and gritty and authentic and just you, they've turned you into this...
Well, then don't give us this theme, then. It's reinvention
week. Well, then reinvent something better.
Well, that was amazing. Look at what she's saying.
Monica, please. You have an amazing voice. I think it was quite a good version. But what have they turned you into?
You're
not this person. You're not. And you can't allow this to happen. You've got to always remain you. And what you did last week was incredible. That was reinvention. This was just an OK version of a Beyoncé song. And I'm sorry, Rita, you put more effort into the other girls than you have with her. You have.
Actually, I can see Simon's point. I really can, because what I like about you is you're so real and gritty and you're British. That's what I loved about you. And I thought it was still cool, but I didn't necessarily know if it was 100% you. It wasn't bad, but I love Monica. And for bits, it was a little bit like Beyoncé impersonation at times, which I love you. Yeah. I don't know if I loved that.
What we're saying, originals next week,
Yeah. Originals week. Monica Michael week.
Monica, you know what? You should be really proud of that, because taking on a Beyoncé song anyway is already kind
That's
of hardcore. But the fact that you did that and you held yourself with elegance and poise and you were a lady and we got you out of black, so we've accomplished something. You always wear black, so congratulations. You
Thank
should be proud
you.
Of that.
Thank you very much.
Monica, some real harsh comments there from Simon. Do you agree or disagree with him?
Yeah, I do. I want to put my Tims on and rock it and just be the street girl that I am, if I'm honest with you. But I know that this is X Factor and there's a theme, and so we've got to kind of follow the regime. But I want to say thank you to everyone that voted for me last week. Thank you so, 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 so much. And thank you to the judges for having me.
Well done, Monica. Caroline?
Remember, if you want to vote for Monica, you can, but you have to wait until voting opens at the end of the show. But for now, Monica Michael, everybody!